Do you wish to go back? Home?
We go where our work takes us. That's our home now. This almost looks like home.
How so?
My parents' house stood near the sugar mills. Before the fire took it, would they even know me? Would I know them?
We could go back, you know. After this, we could go to Cuba together.
First, let's face what lurks in the forest. More tracks. Our quarry came.
Spectre heading for that corpse. Get the hell out of there! Make a run for it! There was essence tied to the altar. I've consumed it all.
That's great, I suppose. Are you all right?
Yes. I feel invigorated.
Think you could take on a ghost? Watch out! Spectre possession!
Why do I get the feeling that we're sitting ducks?
Of course the bridge is out. Couldn't have a working bridge now, could we?
Can't use this one. Stay in there. We need to look for somewhere to cross. Look, we're getting closer.
Reinforcements!
To me!
Something's nearby.
Where is it?
Perhaps there's a key.
Red. The lost settlers. Or what the beast has left of them.
God. Didn't they stand a chance?
There is no God here.
Those poor people, they'd done nothing wrong.
Even with a sharpshooter, their expedition was a gamble.
Ugh. I could eat an ox.
We just broke bread, Emily.
A crust of bread and rancid cheese makes not a meal, dear sister. Ho! Samuel! When's our next stop?
Quit griping and push your cart along. We'll get there when we get there.
A ripple from the second group.
Let's hear what they have to say. I'll find a way around. Something's nearby.
Where is it? Something.
Have a bit of this.
Incoming.
Yes. Something's here.
Dead wolves. Crushed bones and torn flesh. Silence and the campfire. Just what Dr. Duarte ordered.
Over here, something pulses.
Iris! Your father is hurt and can walk no further. We must rest and treat the wounded.
We must find shelter. The cold night will kill us all.
Fire will bring the wolves!
And so does that accursed whistle. The wolves are already here.
Where is Nicholas with the help from Thickskin's camp? Where's our deliverance?
We'll sound the call once more. Thickskin will come. She swore on it.
The whistles only bring the wolves upon us.
Help will come. Help will come, I know it. Souls.
The Huntress has killed us. Rot in hell, Thickskin Newsmith! Rot in hell!
Have another insight. They never learn, do they? That specter's seen a corpse and it wants it for its own.
That's your face. I'm afraid to take a wee punch, are you?
This is Thickskin's doing. These people were defenseless.
She lied to keep them safe.
She gambled. They lost.
She led with her head, not her heart. I won't condemn her for that. The second group died terrible deaths, but the scourge did not kill them.
And yet there must be a connection. Why would hungry wolves leave fresh meat uneaten?
The tracks start with the expedition and grow in size as they progress.
Surrounding trees have been drawn in by a powerful force.
The beast made itself from the specters of the dead settlers. Here's where it happened. There were more than a few settlers. This scourge is going to be huge.
Damn Thickskin. Our gifts just don't stop giving.
Are you ready for the ritual?
No, but let's do it anyway. Come out, wherever you are. Come on, show yourself.
Red.
It's behind me, isn't it?
Yes.
Of course it is. Every bloody time. Surely too big to be a wolf.
It's a scourge, all right. Anger shaped to kill.
We wish you no harm. We know all about the wolf whistles. The whistle stick skin gave you. Oh, shite!
Save us! Betrayers!
and named its betrayer. Not thick skin. Kate.
It spoke her name with just one voice. Her voice. The voice of the nightmare.
You're certain?
To the core of me. Within this creature lurks some part of my killer.
Thickskin and Kate both accused. Is anyone in these damn woods innocent?
Then it were real. This beast.
How did I miss you on my travels through the woods?
Because it did not want you. It wants your sister.
Stay, Scotchman. I can use you.
You gave them dog whistles. You sent them to die.
Those with metal would have reached camp, and I'd have used them too. Those who died won't need feeding.
The weak die that the strong may live.
You tricked them.
I tested them. This be the way of it. This be the way of the world.
We have a hidden watcher. The sister.
Kate? Show yourself.
What? You're unarmed. Get yourself back to camp.
All these long years. All these long years, I wish to be like you. To be as tough as you. If I were stalwart like my sister, I thought, I'd have saved her. I'd have saved the woman I love. I wish to be like you. And I see it now. I was just like you. Cold, selfish, afeard of my own heart. And the woman I loved died for it. So many dead. You killed them, as I killed Deborah. Look at us, we have no metal at all.
Everything I did so that you could live. You're my sister. I love you. Would you love me if I was weak? Or would you leave me too, to the wolves? How dare you even think it? Oh.
I dare because I care.
Enough! I've done your hot work. I banished the monster you swore didn't exist, and now I know the truth. I know what you did.
I made the hard choice. Do you think it pleased me? Do you think it were easy?
What little chance they had, you robbed them of. You sent them out to die.
They blew the whistles. They'd have been a burden. What happened here were harsh, but it were right.
Better some dead by fang than all dead by famine. That makes a grim kind of sense.
What happens now? Can you really give your people hope?
Not me. You. When they hear the Banisher has killed the beast, they'll have all the hope they need.
If that's the story we stick to.
The beast spoke with many voices. One I had heard before. The voice from the chapel. Antea's killer. It charged you, Kate, with betrayal.
Mind thy own damn business, Banisher, and I'll mind mine. This thing can have naught to do with me.
She's telling the truth, but so was the beast. It named her for a reason.
Secrets keep us chained. Have courage. Free yourself.
Leave her be. She has naught to say to you.
Like us all, I'd have much to say. But the time to speak was long ago.
She fears a reckoning. Let's give her one.
Life brims with hard choices. Perhaps you did the best you could. But it falls to me to clear up your mess.
The older sister's heart is withered. She'll never feel remorse. Let her pay.
She's hard as stone, too far gone.
Mumble all you want, I regret nothing. The curse struck, and I alone saw the danger. I acted.
And now it is I who must act.
Sacrifice the innocent to ensure your own survival. Or can't I let you away with it?
To heal, Kate must be free of her sister's grip.
You mean to kill me? Then you're just like me, only more foolish.
You mean to kill her?
I mean to save her. A malignant spirit lives in thick skin, Newsmith. And I will banish it.
I've no evil spirit. I've done nothing wrong.
Demon. Sprite. Evil spirit. I banish you. Great Tormentor. I banish you. Kanilfa. Andrisnangi.
Life to the living.
Death to the dead.
Pitiless thorn, but I did not make the world. It made me.
Red.
The curse has lifted. Here, at least. I hope she'll be all right.
And you? Are you all right?
It's a while now since I've been all right. I'm determined. I'll have to do.
Rory, thank you.
I said I'd do the necessary. I do it gladly.
Look at that.
It's beautiful.
No, look at it.
Into the Valley of Death we go.
The scourge troubles me.
It's gone. The curse is lifted.
The curse remains. The beast was born of it. A scourge made in equal measure from the treachery of the Newsmith sisters. Worse, though shaped by Thickskin's betrayal, it was driven by Kate's.
I feel like the greatest part of the story is still missing.
The Newsmiths alone did not create the nightmare. Others in New Eden have treacheries to hide.
I wonder what they did to earn such hate. If wisps didn't come back to bite, I'd almost feel sorry for these ones being caged. What are spirit snares doing out here?
I believe we should come to terms with the fact that New Eden brims with demonologist craft. Promises unkept, covenants broken. The curse has its roots in betrayal. Treachery that perhaps demanded sacrifice.
I will keep my word. We chose together.
I know we did. I know you will.
reinforcements!
Don't just stand there. Move!
Get back up!
Look to me.
No way through here.
Bugger off, Claws.
I love how you love animals.
Crows don't count.
Doors blocked on the other side.
Do you need a moment to rest?
I'd rather keep going to New Eden, but I probably need a breather. You're thinking.
So are you.
Penny, for your thoughts?
I was thinking of Kate. Of her horror when she saw the ghost. Of her pain when she lost her sister. She was desolate, and yet relieved, and terrified. I can't shake the picture.
According to her journal, Kate had had the courage to love a woman, but betrayed her.
She must have meant this Deborah. Whoever this ghost is, her resentments extend beyond the Newsmiths. May her wounds heal well.
Sisterhood can be complicated.
You're not big on family, are you?
A family weaves its bonds in trust. If the trust is broken, the bonds wither.
Sounds like someone got hurt.
When I was very young, I had a friend. She was my chosen sister, and very dear to me. I opened my heart. It was a mistake. I played with fire and was burned.
I'm sorry.
It was a long time ago. I have a new family now. I have found the love of my life.
I love you.
Always. Rest now. I have the watch. I'll sit by your bedside until I can hold you once again. Come here. I want to try something.
Good morning to you, too.
I think we can break this down together.
Sure, let me grab my pickaxe.
Just trust me.
Oh,
Did you feel the way I tore the veil?
Aye. I did.
And we did it together.
What did I do?
You brought me focus. That's plenty.
Can you do it again?
Yeah.
I've something to show you. There's something to behold.
Wasn't I always? Strange place for a stockade.
Farm ground, marshy approaches. Like Bannockburn, 1314, and the Scots beat the English.
You won the battle, but who won the war?
Dunno. It's not over yet.
Shite! Do your new thing now!
Now there's a talent I'd love to have.
You'd have to die first.
What is lurking here?
Time to work, Banisher. Them. Something bitter. Shall we? That's a witch's work.
Could it be Seeker?
We cannot be sure. Tread carefully. Let me guide you to the source.
Something feels off.
The veil is thin here. The dead are many. So, you dislike crows?
Winged carrion eaters. They always bring despair.
Maybe they just follow it.
Would you mind doing the seeing thing while I'm blinded by this piece? Could you knock that gate down?
There is no way I'm breaking this.
Let's find something else then.
Who knows what lurks in this thing? Let me guide us. Who knows what lurks in this thing? Let me guide us.
For you.
Of yours. How does it feel to use it?
It's hard to describe. It's like an anger rush, a focused burst of frustration.
This isn't over yet.
Red, there is something wicked placed upon this. I can sense it.
You can just sense it?
It's hidden, even for me. But I can hear its dark wood.
I feel something close. Something's here.
Hidden.
Something's concealed. Something's here.
Hidden.
What is lurking here?
Time to work, Banisher.
Something's here.
Hidden.
Local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.
Arrows. Local tribes.
What the invaders left of them.
Oh, shelter with a damp and itchy straw bed. Just how I like it.
There might be a way to open this door from the other side. They never learn, do they? Run, Red! Trouble ahead. Shall we? A malignant will is placed upon this. Just like the one we found earlier.
Costs her a spell. Maybe Seeker could help us with this.
Shall we?
Seeker! The witch!
I'll take her aid!
The Banisher who died for her novice.
Ah, the witch's novice.
Ho there, Antea.
Are you not surprised to see me?
You're a little early, but no. Not surprised. On my return, Ceridian told me our poor wee Banisher would turn up haunted. A haunted Banisher. Well, it is funny, isn't it?
What was that thing you fought?
Thing? Oh, him. He's a bloody nuisance, is what he is.
Are you badly hurt?
I've tangled with old Mossad before. A couple of minutes to myself, and I'll be fine.
Ceridian knew about Antea's ghost.
Obviously. Not very bright, is he?
If she knew Antea was around, why did she not tell you to tell me?
Ceridian withheld that information from both of us for a good reason. Better trust her plan. Death is a part of life, Banisher. You know this better than most. I suppose she didn't want to break your heart again.
You tended to him. Thank you.
I'm a good novice. I do what I'm told.
You look like you need a moment. Can we help?
Thought you'd never ask. Some of my spirit chasers went out. That's how old Saul crossed the hem.
The hem?
The hem. Where the fabric of the living world meets that of the dead.
Ah. The veil between the visible and the invisible.
Whatever soothes your soul, Banisher.
Rest. Heal. Tell us how to fix the spirit chasers.
The spell is cast. You need only light them. Be careful. Old Mossad won't have gone far. Oh, I'll sit down now. Good luck. Have fun.
So, how do we do this?
We light the spirit chasers with flint and steel, I guess. I think. I'm right here, you know. There. Our first spirit chaser.
He really doesn't like these things.
I'll get you too.
Who's that?
Yes. Something's here. There's a path here. Let me.
Efficient cannon powder.
He's on my side!
It's locked. There must be a key.
Here's one more.
I'll drink from your skull.
Burning spirit chasers repel these bastards, right?
That's how.
One more to go.
I know. I can see. I should take over.
Picking up something spectral nearby.
Buggers again.
Reinforcements!
Ultrawide.
That thing Seeker was fighting. Who do you think he was?
He looked like a soldier. Maybe this was his fort.
Did you feel that?
It's close.
Time is on my side!
Something's concealed. Is that them all?
Don't count on it.
That one next?
That one next.
I'll get you too.
This should be enough.
Yeah. Witchcraft is easy. I don't know what the fuss is about.
I'm sure your witch friend would agree.
I think I'll just tell her we're done. What wasp crawled up that spectre's arse and stung him angry?
A lost battle? A betrayal? Cowardice in the ranks. Who knows?
Seeker's vanished. She does that.
She's over there.
Did I see you talking to a crow just now?
Yes and no. All ready to go then? Good. She's waiting for you.
A witch is always this obtuse.
A banisher's always this ignorant. Come on. We're taking a boat. It'll be fun.
No, we're going to New Eden.
The nightmare's grip on the world is too strong. The fog is too thick. You cannot enter its stronghold. There's no way back to the meeting house. Not yet. And not without help.
We've done fine on our own so far.
You're dead. Maybe you're not doing quite as well as you think.
You're blunt, but I take your point. We'll talk to Ceridian before we move on.
That's better. Follow me. Careful. Don't rock the boat.
Have we far to go?
How far is far? Don't worry. You'll be safe.
Safe?
The mire is home to many angry spirits. But my mistress keeps them quiet. Dead quiet.
That spectre you fought looked like a harvester.
Banishers and their labels.
He'll surely be back.
So will I.
The veil seems thinner here.
Always has been. We call them the Maya Marshes, but the nearby tribes call it the Ill Mouth. Stay too long, you'd get sick.
Is that why Ceridian's wards wane faster than they should?
That is because she's dying.
I'm sorry.
Life's a journey. Death is but one step.
This is almost as lovely as that ride through Heringracht.
All we're missing is the hailstones and the Russia at our heels.
I'm sure we can arrange something.
You do plan the best escapes.
What a mess. What happened here?
Men happened. War happened.
This old soul. What does he want?
Destruction, bloodshed, Ceridian's head on a plate. They must have known each other once.
We could help you banish him.
You banishers are so arrogant. He's Ceridian's business. Best we don't interfere.
The spectres on the shore aren't moving.
The marshes are well protected.
Are those soldiers?
That, Miss Duarte, is Old Saul's army.
You're young.
You're dead.
I meant your essence is strong for one your age. How did you come to be here?
How did you come to waste your potential by being a banisher?
Do you believe I'd make a better witch?
Yes, I do. You'd be doing yourself and me a favor. Welcome to Ceridian's Island.
There is much power here.
Oh, you noticed that, did you? Like I say, welcome to Ceridian's Island. She's at home, and expecting you. Follow the path until you find a black pond near ancient ruins. I'll see you there soon enough.
How does she do that? It's a trick, right?
There's more to that one than tricks. The girl is gifted.